Miss Michelle Saul. Come on, Michelle. Michelle is my sister-in-law, and last night she decided to rededicate her life to Christ. Michelle, this is a good decision. I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Next is Miss Mary Beth Isham. Decision, I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Alright, Miss Bailey. Miss Bailey Dixon. Because of your decision to follow Jesus, I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Billy, you keep getting back up, brother. Keep fighting the good fight. Since you made Jesus your Lord and Savior, I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Miss Candace Towner. Made Jesus your Lord and Savior, I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. This last one is a little special to me. My wife, Candace. Candace gave her life to Christ almost 8 years ago, and she never followed through with believer's baptism. And the conviction has just been eating her up, and it got unbearable for her. And she told me, she said, I got to. She said, I feel ashamed because I'm helping lead a ministry, and I feel like people's going to think something of me. And I said, hey, it don't matter. We told her, well, sure, it don't matter. You're being obedient to what God has called you to do. Because you made Jesus your Lord and Savior, I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Yeah!